Hi everyone, and welcome back to Granny's gum video. Orbit is a good snapping gum, I think. Not the best, but after maybe 4 or 5 chews, I can start snapping, believe it or not. So let's get started. So today is an unboxing video. Not unboxing, unpackaging, unwrapping. I don't come here with a script, so whatever comes out, just comes out. Spearmint gum. 14 pieces. Okay, count how many chews it takes for me to start snapping, okay? Orbit. You know, once I get it going. 5 calories. I'm gonna have to tape it down. Okay, it's starting to snap. It's very sweet still, but I'm snapping. Come on. Yesterday in the car, I was driving and I chewed a piece. After like 5 chewing, I started to snap. It's still very sweet. Good flavor. Snapping. I mean, right as soon as I started chewing yesterday. So I got my package today. My MacBook dropped and it broke the case. So it's kind of loose. It's all cracked. It's all loose and cracked and chipped away. So I had my daughter Angela order me a new one. I think it's that. From Amazon. Also, I had a case for my iPad. iPad. It didn't fit. So let me show you what colors I got. No. this time. This came in like 3 days. Okay, what are all these? What's this for? I'm new to all this, so... light blue. This is the top part. I didn't know they came in two pieces. Okay, this is the bottom. This is the direction. I'm gonna take this, the pink old one off. Oh no. I'm not very good at these things. Granny's not tech savvy at all. Don't know what I'm doing on YouTube. Oh, how'd you take it off? Rip it off. With the old. Now, does it matter which side I... And I think I just snap it on. I could have put the blue bottom on this and kept the pink, made it, you know, two colors, but let's just get rid of this old broken bottom piece here. Sometimes when something is bad, you just need to throw it away so you don't have to think about it. And then snap on the new one. Does this fit? snail. I like this new color. I've had that pink for quite a while now. It was a hand-me-down from Angela. But I like this blue. I'm liking it. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to... This came with the iPad. Where are you supposed to stick this? On the case or on the iPad? There's our dog. So I'm just going to put it on here. These are little gel Orbeez for, you know, the toys, the gel Orbeez shooting guns. This is for Isaiah. I'll tell him later. Okay. So this is my iPad case. And I ordered rose gold. Do it. What? you're supposed to take this cover off. And there's a film here. And I think you put the iPad inside. Where's the camera? Okay. Like so. Okay. It fits perfectly and the camera goes right there. And then you put this cover back on. Got it. Then you snap it back. So now, when I watch videos and things, I can just set it down. I can stand it up this way. Probably not. I'll have to do it this way. And then I can start watching videos. What is this for? And this will go in the trash. Alright, thank you for staying. Thank you for watching. I was afraid to open this and put all this together because I'm not very good at it, but Granny did it. I'm so impressed. Okay. It was a simple Orbit gum. Orbit is a great snapping gum. And the gum is soft. Nice design. Thank you for watching me unpackage. We'll see you in the next video. May God bless you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? We'll see you in the next video. Peace out. I had to come back because I forgot one very important thing. So this was unprotected, the keyboard. Now I have a cover and it's matching blue. So I will just place it on. And it fits perfectly. So it doesn't get dirty when I type, when I comment on your videos.